Quantum Rehab is adding a great new tool to our product lineup. It's a remote stop switch, and we'll tell you all about it in this edition of Mastering Mobility. The Quantum Remote Stop Switch is designed to be used as a training tool that can help new power chair users familiarize themselves with their seating system and navigate confidently. The Quantum Remote Stop Switch consists of a receiver that mounts to the power chair and a remote fob that, when activated by a caregiver, stops the chair. When activated, the power chair enters a drive inhibit status until the fob is pressed again, resetting the system into a normal drive status. The remote can be operated up to 20 feet behind the power chair, and additional fobs can be programmed to one receiver if desired. This is available on most Quantum power chairs and can be retrofitted in the field with any QLogic electronics. The Quantum Remote Stop Switch is a great tool to unlock opportunity, and you can learn more about it on our website, quantumrehab.com. Check it out, and we'll see you next time on Mastering Mobility.